We're back with part three of our shiny hunt. Well, it'll be all one video, but this is like my third clip. So, how you guys doing? What's going on? Not a whole heck of a lot. Why am I doing that? I can't hear the sparkle. Okay. I'm going to be recording for a while. It is 8:32 in the morning. And I don't have the music on because, well, speed up. So, there you go. Oop, sorry, I hit the... Come on, Sweetgood. Please shine for me today. Because I'm not continuing the game, obviously, until I get him. Because I can't. Oh, well, technically I can. But I just want to make it easier for myself. And just get everything done. In one go. And yeah, I'm only speeding up the, yeah. Obviously, because I don't want to accidentally... Well, I'm pretty sure it's shiny is obvious, but... you know. So yeah, this is all I'm doing is soft resetting, and I lost track of how many times I've soft resetted for this thing. I had my coffee this morning. I actually found this cup that I have had for years, but never was able to find it. It was at my mom's house when I lived there. This thing is old, but it works wonderfully. I love it. I'm gonna record up until lunch, so probably about noon. Give me a few hours. I would have recorded more yesterday, however, I was rendering out my footage of the main series. But yeah. And as soon as I pick up my shiny, I will resume the game. And actually, what I'm going to do is go up to the league and then do my other shinies. And actually, Gold and Silver, I will be doing the Ho-Oh and Lugia shinies. So... be prepared for that. I'm debating on if I want to do it in the same and just have two screens, like a split screen kind of deal, or if I just want to do that and then that. Either way, it's going to take me a very long time. Because this is all full on. I don't think there's a way you can not have full odds. Except for Masuda method hunting. Which, that's eggs. So, even then, I mean, but yeah. So, buckle up. Sorry about that noise. I got a notification if you heard that. Oh, no, you didn't hear it because my desktop audio is not on. Anyway, ignore me. I'm losing it because I want this thing to shine. Come on, seriously. Please. I know the odds are like 8,000 plus, but Jesus. It's like 1 in 8,000. But like, man. Alright. Is this it? God, no, why would it be? Let me check one thing real quick. Okay, so that's just regular, okay. Alright, anyway. Sorry, I was just... Didn't I mean to? Thank God it wasn't shiny. I was just like, nah. For once, thank God it wasn't shiny. But anyway. Sweet, sweet. Actually, you know what? I'll be right back. I'm going to try something real quick. We're back. It took me a little bit because while switching my emulators from Visual Boy Advanced to Visual Boy Advanced M, I haven't had that problem with the clock ever since. I tested it out, but what happened was my save file, the one that I was working on, where the shiny hunting, wasn't there. So it took me a little bit to get back to where I was. It's still the same game, just a previous save file. That's all. Anyway. Jesus. Alright. Yeah, see? No problems. Let's get back to it. Oh boy. Alright. Maybe it'll actually work now. And you can't hear it, so I don't have to worry about the... Sorry about that. There was something going on over there. Alright. Come on, Suicune. Maybe this will actually work. But yeah, it's only 10:15 right now, so. And lunch is probably about noon-ish. So, and it's only, there's nothing really too special going on today. You know. So, all right. Come on, Suicune. Please. I know it's a 1 in 8,000 chance, but my God, dude. I'm getting. My mom called me. She's having some health issues. again. So, just updating me on things, and I'm like, all right, cool. Now let's see if we can get this god dang shiny. Excuse me. Come on, sweet sway. Please shine for me after all these hours. It'd be like 4 hours before it shines, I bet. And it probably reset because I had to reset. So, yay. So, yeah, if my levels are a little bit off, that's why. But it's fine. I mean, you know, I'm just getting to the game. Alright. Sorry about that. Didn't think that was gonna happen. Alright, there we go. Come on, shiny gods, shine upon me. RNG gods, rather. Because that's all that is at this point, is RNG. It's 1 in 8,000 chance. I think it's like 8,100 or something. Come on, Sweet, sweet. I'm gonna know all these crabs by the end of it. Come on, sweet girl. I mean, shoot, pardon my French. Did not mean to drop the S-bomb right there, but you know. I've been going for at least this time around, today anyway, for at least a half hour. So it's probably like 2 or 3 hours, give or take. Jesus. I swear, I'm gonna memorize these crowds like it's nothing. If I ever do like a randomizer. And they, some randomizers actually are interesting. Because they'll show the crowd as, or do the crowd as it's loading. As it's loading, I meant like, when you interact with the mod.
Yeah, I love it.
So you know what it is. Like this, like a stationary mod. You just come up to it and just interact with it. And it does the cry like that. God. And I think they, all three beasts go up in pitch. You have Raikou, who's like, and Tails, and then Suicune is high pitched. It's interesting. It's weird. I don't know what the heck I'm saying. I'm just trying to not lose my beloved mind with this hunt. Lord. Come on, sweetie. I don't dare cheat like that. Because I want it to be fair. The closest I'll ever get to cheating is I have a shiny Ditto for later. Well, not, no, it's not shiny Ditto. It's a Japanese Ditto. That's about it. But that's the Masuda method. So that's a legit method. So it's not even technically cheating. It's a thing. It's just I hacked it in, so technically that is cheating. But anyway. Jesus. Did not mean to do that.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, that was a glitch and a half. All right, then. Come on. I was trying to figure something out, but it's not giving me the answer I need. I'm gonna go for a few more minutes this time, and then I'll finish later. Because, yeah. I have something I need to do before lunch. Come on, Suicune. Suicine. One more time. This is my last one for right now. Shiny? Damn it. All right. I'll be back later. I'm not giving up. I'm just gonna do a little research and figure this out. I also realized I didn't chase Suicune. I don't know if that matters. I don't think it does. Because he's still here, obviously, so... anyway. I'll be back. We are back yet again to see if we can get this godforsaken shiny Suicune. I just checked out my previous recordings of those. Almost 3 hours. Which is insane. Also, I got myself a Coke Zero. Because I'm hankering for some pop. And this is the one thing that's going to get me through this. I hope now that it doesn't mess with the real-time clock, that it's fine. But this whole rope battery thing is driving me nuts. But I never figure out how to take it off. So I'm just gonna deal with it. Come on, Suicune, please. And I have an hour and a half until it's 5 o'clock, which is usually supper time, but God, that's not what it's going to be. It's probably going to be like closer to 5:30, 6 o'clock, so I might have 2 hours. Come on, sweet. Buddy. Are you... You're not shiny locked. Because I've seen other people get you in crystal. Granted, it was the... Probably should look that up. Obtainable. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go to Cerebi. Shoutouts to Cerebi.net. Joe. Okay. You can get. Okay. Unobtainables. Okay, that's events. Shiny locks. Oh. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. So, all right. I was gonna say I knew it was possible because I sing it. Come on, sweet, sweet. But then again, it's taken people like over up to like 7,000 resets, and it's just like, God. You guys have to count for me. The amount of times you see this. What's your language? It's a movie, so it's whatever. Jesus. If you can hear that, I don't know if you can. I would be surprised if you couldn't. Come on, bro. Come on, buddy. Sweet, sweet. Give me shiny. Accidentally hit control. You can still control R. I need a better. Hold on. Options, input, configure, emulation, Game Boy Advance, configure, ROM, Game Boy Advance, oh, that's what that is, okay. Sorry, I'm going to link, speed hack. Nope, alright. Oh. Speed hack. Spacebar! So easy to just to hit the speed up button. Ah. Brother. Sweet, sweet.
Shine.
And I could, you know, be a sneak and put the coat on, but I'm not trying to do that. I want to get it through. Well, I say legit means, but I'm playing on VBA right now. I mean, no. Yeah. You already know. It's an emulator. Whatever. But I'm playing it mostly how it should be played. Except for the rare candies, but you know. That's all I really. You know. Come on, sweetie. I will be very happy. And then rendering out all the clips together is gonna be fun. It's just like, oh. Come on. Really, Suicune? Excuse me. Imagine doing this on regular Game Boy. God, that would take forever. Did that just glitch? What the heck? Alright then. Well, anyway. Yeah, dude, what the heck? Even my game's like, come on. VBA's breaking. It's like, no! Alright, come on. I was using SkyEmu, but it doesn't want to work. Not sponsored, I just love Coke. Coca-Cola, not the other. Although, fun fact for those who don't know, in the very, very beginning of Coca-Cola, it used to have Coke in it. But that was long, like, in the very beginning. They quickly were like, oh, this is not good. Well, maybe, but... This sweet is driving me up the wall. I don't know. My brain. I love the color scheme on that, though. The sprite itself. It's very nice. And I have seen the shiny, so I know what it looks like. But it just wasn't... doesn't want to pop up! Anyway. Stopped at the right time. Okay, Suicune. Let's... come on. Shine! Boy. Is my game, for some reason, just shiny locked? Like, I don't know. I know it's crazy odds, but... Excuse me. Pardon me, good lord. Sorry, by the way. It's just all that bubble. All that bubble. Literally, all I have to do is just take one look as it's going this way and just tell. Here. Brother. My brother in Christ. Really, bro? Really? Can you not shine for me? I mean, can you please shine for me? Please? Pretty please? Ugh. I'm not gonna... Please shine for me. Please? You're that way. You're right there. Anyway, Suicune. Jesus. Shiny. It's just slowly melting my sanity away. Yeah. Arceus, please. Or, matter of fact, Ho-Oh, because that's technically who made it. Who made the dream. As far as... I think myths go. Ow, I hit my hand. Jesus, all right, well. Freaking, please. Lord have mercy. Sheesh. Nobody said that this would be easy. Then again, nobody really said anything to me, period. But you know what I mean. Excuse me, jeez. If I can just hear it sparkle once. That's all I need. And then I can paralyze it, and then I can hit it with some non-super effective moves. And then catch it. And then potentially be able to move on. Although, let's face it, I'll end up going after the beasts. The other two beasts, I mean. Anyway. But, you know. I just noticed the sprites for me and Suicune are the same color. Pretty close. On the overworld, anyway. See? Yeah. Very close. That's funny. Suicune, look at that. We're the same color. Shine. Please. That didn't work. Come on, buddy. Come on, man. Come on, my friend. Come on. Come on, sweet, sweet. There we go. That made me feel a little bit better. I made it. I don't know how, because I wasn't even looking. And it was on the other side of the bed, and I just flung it. So that kind of made me feel a little bit better. So that's cool. Jesus, I apologize. Oh my gosh. All in all, I've been going at it like almost 4 hours in total. Come on, sweet girl. Come on, so we can please just shine. That's crazy, Gen 2. It's over 8,000 of a chance, 1 in 8,000 some. No wonder it's so difficult. God! I think it changed to like Gen 5, potentially. But like, dang. Yeah. Unfortunately, this is just how you have to do it. Repetition. Until it shines. Hopefully the eggs are easier than this. accidentally held it down a little bit too long. I was like, okay. Good thing it wasn't shiny. Phew. For once. Come on. I don't know. I'm gonna give it about 5 more minutes. That way I'm on the hour mark. I don't feel like doing too much more. I'm just, oh my god. It's been like, what, 3 hours, 4 hours? In total? Is there something wrong with my ROM? I'm gonna keep my save file, get rid of the ROM, and exchange it for a clean one. And keep my save. I don't know if I'll change the thing, but hey. Oh gosh, alright. Come on, so we can end this madness. About 3 more minutes, 3.5. Come on, man. 2 more minutes. All right, one more. One more. All right. I'll be back later or tomorrow.